All right, folks, this is Colin on the Water Anarchy here with Andy Burdick. Our boy, Mr. Clean, is about 30 feet underneath that offset mark there. Hopefully get some awesome video from him. And here is Star tacking in.
Yeah, Star continued their lead. They extended a little bit from Phil Lotz from Newport. Star's going to go around the weather mark here. Sarah Callahan on the bow, getting the kite out to the end of the bowsprit. They pull the tack line out next. Then the next step will be pulling the bowsprit out and the halyard will go up. Star, a great boat handling boat. Great skipper with Jeff Beckman and of course Harry Melges on the tactics, make a pretty good team. Tied up, away they go. Actually, Phil Lotz is going to round the mark in third. He had to duck Rod Javins, the Annapolis team with Gavin Brady, round second place. Rod has won a couple of races in this championship. His first big regatta on the Melges 32, and he's sailing fantastic. Here's Phil Lotz going around the mark with Richard Clark calling tactics. And then Bob Hesse and Judd Smith had a great weather beat. They're rounding fourth. Good job for the Lake Effect boat. Nice shot of breeze here. Sure, Mr. Clean's getting some good video at that offset mark. Big shot on the set here for Bob Hesse and Joe Woods in red, and as well as Argo and Jason Carroll. Here they go around the marks. The other boat that's right in the hunt for the lead of the regatta is Andy Lovell in the red boat, along with Kip Meadows and Andy Horton and Roxanne rounding the mark together. The race to get the kite up. Looks like the red boat and Andy Lovell won that race, but they get their kite full. Steve Pugh, John Kilroy. Good action here with good breeze. Whoa, wipeout with Kip Meadows.
He got wiped out.
Wiped out by Andy Lovell.
Oh shit, yeah, look at that.
Tight behind the boat for Roxanne, that's a drag. Literally.
Literally.
That's too bad though. Kip's been sailing a super regatta, that's gonna hurt the scorecard. New wave going around, getting their kite up. The DeVos boat with Harry Hutchinson.
Roxanne still struggling.
Yeah, Roxanne having trouble, that's a shame.
Brutal.
Bronco, Michael Dominguez and his team. Tommy Burnham on the boat. Moose McClintock coaching them. They've been really coming along, doing a nice job. Don Jesberg rounding the offset. We'll see if Clean got some good video of that reach mark. Offset mark, I should say. Heartbreaker.
Did Red go around first? They're way the fuck down the course.
No, Red set, jived out, and now they're jiving back in.
They don't look bad down there.
No.
They're further down the course than anyone right now, right?
Well, they might be in good shape, although the guys jiving along the beach have a pretty good angle with pressure.
Yeah, and well, we saw that counter current in there too, so they're certainly in max current too.
Boat going around, Ed Tillinghast, dark and stormy. Stu McMahon about. After these guys go around, we'll be fishing out Mr. Clean.